Crotch measuring guide. Lift your shirt so that you can see your waistband. Now measure from the top of the front of your waistband through your legs to the top of the waistband on the back of your pants. Adjust the tape measure so that it's comfortable, not tight and not loose. We got 61 centimeters. Pro tip, don't pull the tape measure too tight or there will be no room in your pants for your balls.